looks good. Let's go over here hoping for something. Oh, Pog! That's something. It's not a lot, though. Six drinks, okay. Fuck, I passed one. Well, I guess since I don't need the snowmobile, I don't know if I should grab the snowmobile or not. Or if I should just do this again. That answers my question that we're gonna do it this way. One drink gives you around 400 meters. Like, how fast does the truck go? And how fast does the snowmobile go? But you shouldn't need the Intel whatever. You shouldn't need to use mouse. All I do is just like use two fingers and just spam on E. And I have plenty of drinks for this room, it seems like. And I'm not even optimizing my drinkage here. So I don't fucking stumble and fall. True. Very true. Thank you. Bruh. It's only. Oh, okay. I guess you can't really go fast up a incline? No, you should be able to go fast up an incline. I've never had issues going up an incline. Drinks, would that be enough to get me to? Because going back into here after is kind of slow. I kind of don't want to do that. So I'm gonna. So hopefully, 11 energy drinks should get me all the way to the truck. I'm gonna try that. See, what did you say? 400 meters for one drink? Ten times 400 is 4,000. It's not 4,000 there, so yeah, all more than enough. Thousand meters. The hardest part is just trying to not hit any, like, yeah, terrain like that. Come on, dude. So this should really only take about three more energy drinks, hopefully. Best case scenario. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be getting here in like at about 11 minutes, probably. God damn it. I might have to take one more energy drink. Oh my god, please stop. Thank you. Perfect amount. Am I able to? Is there an energy drink place here? I don't think there is. So that's, I think, the only bad part. You need more. Yeah, I only have two energy drinks left, so I'm gonna have to probably use the truck for the final. The truck definitely feels like it goes faster than running, especially when you're boosting. So the truck on that final stretch might actually be fine. You guys ready for a sub 18 run? Boys! Is going to be sub 16. Oh, unless this shit happens. Oh no. You know what? This is fine. Still gonna be sub 16. Ooh, yeah, baby. Hey, let's hit that dab. Ooh, damn, looking good. Oh, shit. Here, let's see how many energy drinks I can get. I'm gonna use up my last energy drink, and then we're gonna do the energy drink roulette, and we're gonna see how many I can get. Let's see what I can get. Sixty-two energy drinks. Oh yeah, 62. Oh my God, hit that dab. Ooh, 62, baby.